Austin on the Price is Right.
Kelly, how you doing? Welcome to the show. Nice to see you. Good luck. How about a prize bid on, please?
Next is a desktop computer. This 2.9 gigahertz desktop computer has a 19.5 inch widescreen, LCD monitor, 12 gigs of RAM, and a 512 gig solid state drive. Plus, manage more devices at once and connect accessories with this 5-port Thunderbolt hub. Plus, this pocket-sized external hard drive offers 2 extra terabytes of storage and is crush-proof, dust-proof, and waterproof from OWC.
Yeah. Hey, James. Let's see. Kelly, go ahead.
$1,100.
Eduardo.
$695.
Neil.
$900.
Juanita.
$901.
Actual retail price, $1,253. Kelly. Congratulations, welcome to the show. You made it. Look at that dollar sign right there. Perfect. Love your shirt.
Thank you.
That's great. Did you make that yourself?
I did.
Wow. Look, how long did that take you?
It took me about 3 hours.
Oh, that it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, then
it
we're going
to...
George, it only took 3 hours. Let's get rid of the prize we're going to get rid of. I'm just kidding. Here we go. Go ahead, George.
How about an amazing trip to Berlin? Round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Berlin, Germany for a 6-night stay in a suite at Hotel Rue Plaza Berlin. This magnificent urban getaway is designed to offer luxurious amenities in the center of Berlin near the city's most famous attractions. Daily breakfast is included. It's a prize worth $8,771.
Wow, think of it, Layla. Just think of it, Kelly. 24-hour techno in Berlin. Sounds like a great trip to me. Vend-O-Price is the name of the game. Giant vending machine with some items in it. Here's the only clue I can give you about the items in the vending machine. Orange juice, least expensive item. Beef jerky, most expensive item. Just like God intended. Least expensive, most expensive, right in between. George, tell us all about them, please.
All right, here we go. First up, that is an 11.5 ounce bottle of orange juice. It's an 8-count box of frosted toaster pastries, and then finally a 2.5 ounce pack of mango habanero beef jerky.
So Kelly, you see this coin right here? Switch places with me and grab that coin. That's going to be your lucky coin right now. Now, I don't know what you do for a living, but just pretend you work at CBS. It's your first day on the job, and since I'm the big shot here, I'm going to take out the lunch at the vending machine. I don't like to spend too much money on a new kid. Put the coin in the vending machine. And let's see what's in there. We have a broken vending machine. Oh no, we have 3, 6, I can't even count them. We have 8 bottles of orange juice. We have 6 boxes of toaster pastries. And we have 4 bags of beef jerky. Now, for a fabulous trip to Berlin, 24-hour techno, which shelf is the most expensive shelf? The 8 orange juices? The 6 toaster pastries, or the 4 beef jerkies. Just pull the lever to choose. Most expensive shelf we're looking for. She picks the beef jerky. Good luck. Each orange juice is $2.19, so $17.52. Each box of toaster pastries is $3.19. $19.14. Come on, beef jerky. Each bag of beef jerky is $6.99. Congratulations, you're on your way to Berlin. Boots and pants. We'll be right back with more prices right after this. Boots and pants.
Yeah, baby.